finally woke up that they're on the normal prototypical two that are the obsolete as the go-go bird. You know, remember the Polanco garbage? Oh, I put some hat on a ball. Yeah, sure. What teams have hitters like that? You want power everywhere. And they can. And Granderson hit two for the Yankees, right? 40 on all. What did he hit for those things? Did you notice the fastball triple?
I actually didn't notice. I think it was a fastball the way it went back.
Yeah. Amos was working the other day with the floor on a pickoff move. They're moving on that pitch.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Down bends.
I saw Ruiz at Reading, and I always thought he was going to be way too small there.
Yeah, he's proven a lot of people wrong in that career. I took note of him at Reading when he hit those home runs. He got a homer there, 16 or something. That's when I got my hopes up on him. Maybe he had Adderall back then.
Yeah, could have.
I thought the cover, the real ingredient. It had a little cover for it. I'll take on my team and fix it. I'm ready for all reasons. It's right. Didn't drop it.
I was watching. He was pitching batting practice. Howard was hitting. When they were done and they came off, Howard was talking to him a lot, talking about how, what good movement he had on his pitching. Howard was encouraged, which was nice to see.
Yeah, but no fiddle could have said. He said, geez, old left-handers look good to you.
No, he was being nice.
I know, I'm kidding.
But Howard instituted the conversation, which was nice.